You know I love music. And every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have fun. But it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me want to...
Governing Board of Trustees of the Compton Unified School District, and it's a great day in Compton.
Today is our second annual Walk for a Cure. We think it's important to educate our community on early detection and awareness, and just to get out and support, because I think breast cancer has affected many members of our community, and I think we need to come out and support.
How important is it that we are out here today walking and fighting for a cure for cancer?
Well, for me personally, it's very important because I come from a family that's been affected very much from cancer. My mother's here in support of it. She's actually a survivor for the past 5 years. I have an aunt that's actually losing the battle right now as we speak, and it's affecting everybody just tremendously. So for me, the fact that we're out here, you know, being aware of what's going on and how this is affecting everybody day-to-day life is very important. So on a personal note, it's very important that we're out here from every age. So I'm very happy that we're getting a really good turnaround.
La verdad, para nosotros es muy importante apoyar esta causa, aunque yo no he pasado por esa situación, pero no estoy exento de pasar por eso. Pero sí tengo compañeros o amigos en lo personal que se han pasado por esa situación. Por eso para nosotros es importante apoyar estas marchas o estas caminatas para seguir apoyando o hallar una cura contra el cáncer.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Firefighter Donald, Compton Fire Department. Beautiful day in the city of Compton here at Councilwoman Zarita's Cancer Walk. The fire department is here to provide community service and outreach in our community.
It's absolutely necessary that we have events like this all around the county, actually all around the world. Women and men, because men can't get breast cancer, but women really need to be aware that the early detection is the key to a cure. It's 1 in 8 women get diagnosed. In Los Angeles County alone, there will be 6,000 women diagnosed this year. But the sooner they find out if there's something wrong, the better the opportunities are to continue to be a mom and a wife and a grandma and really have a good long life.
How important is it that we're out here?
Well, to me, as a parent and as a community activist and as the president of the Latino Chamber of Commerce, it's very important because we need to let our community be aware of the importance of cancer, breast cancer. You know, Latino community, we are not very active and being checked every year. So to me, it's very important because, you know, I will let them know the importance of being checked once a year.
I'm Congresswoman Janice Hahn, and I'm here in Compton for the second annual Walk for the Cure. And this is such an important event here in Compton, but it really mirrors events across the nation. October, of course, is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and events like this really help to bring awareness to the issues of breast cancer. So many people have known someone with breast cancer. A lot of people have lost loved ones to this terrible, terrible disease. So this walk is important. It raises money, and that, with all the other money that we're trying to put towards finding a cure, is so important. And Compton is really known for the community coming together for causes that matter. And one of the things that I wanted to highlight today is, of course, the Affordable Care Act, which finally, in this country, women can no longer be denied insurance if they have a pre-existing condition. And we know a lot of women have already been diagnosed with breast cancer and are struggling to go through treatments. It's very costly, and because of the Affordable Care Act, no longer can an insurance company drop you or deny coverage to you if you've already been diagnosed with breast cancer. So that's a huge step forward in this country to finally providing the care that women need. And one day, I'm hopeful and I'm prayerful that we will not have to have another walk for the cure, that in fact, we will have found the cure, and it will be because of events like this that one day breast cancer will not be such a terrible, terrible disease.
I'd like to introduce my partners in this, Satra Zarita, Compton Unified School District, and Assemblyman Isidore Hall, who's here with Heather today. Anything. They did not delay it, defund it, tweak it, change it, deny it to people. And why it's important today is because women who have been diagnosed with breast cancer can no longer be denied insurance and quality health care.
That here in the city of Compton, Susan G. Komen has plenty of resources for you. If you cannot afford a mammogram, guess what? We'll pay for it. If you get 25 of your friends together, guess what? We'll bring a mammogram truck out to you, so you don't have to leave your home.
Such a great honor to be here, and I just want to commend Councilwoman Zarita, my team member, for putting together this awesome event. And events are only effective, in my opinion, if they really reach the people. And so we are here today to celebrate you all, to celebrate your family members, our family members that have been survivors of all different types of cancers, and those people that are still fighting today.
This is a very important event, especially for our community, minorities, especially African Americans, you know, to have higher instances of dying